What was your reaction on a personal level seeing the results of this?
I was surprised how good it was.
Dr. Mark Succi is talking about his new study published this morning in the Journal of Medical Internet Research, looking at whether ChatGPT could work through an entire clinical encounter with a patient from the initial conversation to a final diagnosis.
Looking at an abdominal pain in a 26-year-old pregnant woman.
Dr. Succi and his team at Mass General Brigham presented ChatGPT with 36 clinical scenarios. The study found ChatGPT 72% accurate in overall clinical decision-making across all medical specialties and 77% accurate in making final diagnoses.
I would say anything above 70, it's at the level of about an intern or resident.
However, the AI technology was lowest performing in differential diagnosis, only 60% accurate. And it was 68% accurate in clinical management decisions, essentially figuring out which medications to treat the patient with.
There was no gender bias. And there was also no bias in severity of patients. So it was just as good on emergency patients as it was on outpatients.
Now, MGB is researching its own LLM technology. One way does focus on clinical treatment, but the other focuses on administrative tasks that could lighten doctors' workloads.
Writing insurance letters, summarizing patient visits, that stuff is more easily done and is lower risk. The actual clinical visits and the clinical diagnoses and the differentials, all of that, I would expect in 5, 10, 15 years, we'll see deep integration into the leading medical records.
And while it's worth stressing that no patients are currently being treated in the MGB system with this type of technology, Dr. Succi can imagine many ways it could be used down the roads if a medical system creates their own large language model that's HIPAA compliant and has the appropriate security measures.
EDs in this country are constantly overburdened. People are sitting in wait rooms. There could be a very sick patient sitting in a waiting room that we should have admitted before. If you have an LLM being kind of a triage nurse, essentially, saying, okay, this patient's coming in, they're of this age, this family history, this could be a serious heart problem. See them first.
In Boston, Matt Reed, WCVB News Center 5.